I'm very, very touched that, first of all, that all of you have turned out here on this very important day, and that you're speaking out for those Iranians whose voices cannot be heard as well.
Shahrudi, unlock the prison gate. Qeyrat, himayat, himayat.